It is imperative that we reactivate the systems that power this infernal place.
The central database will help us locate Maya's brother. Sooner we rescue Nathan, sooner we can all get off this godforsaken rock.
For fuck's sake, be patient and let us thin out the herd a bit.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
I scrawled the plans for the amps on my cell wall. Richtofen's eyes are everywhere. I should have known. I don't wish to sound ungrateful, Peck, but your timing for this rescue mission is not ideal.
Amp unit energized.
I don't know why.
Area 1 online.
But I've spent half my life in the breeze of shit-covered fans.
Can I remind you crybaby fucks that we're in the eye of a force-dead shitstorm? You aren't using your brain anyway.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
Were exhumed from the sea, would they still be operational?
Duh. The sun will burn out before they break down.
Why do you ask? Dr. Modi has them.
Fuck!
Security files list Dr. Ravity Modi as the head honcho here. That's slightly alarming.
If you had spent the last 6 years here, Peck, you'd be more than slightly alarmed.
We saw the pain she's caused. I hope she's fucking dead.
Headshots come real easy when I pretend the target's Richtofen.
Could have broken us out. You're the last fucking face I wanted to see.
And here I thought you'd been counting the days since you last saw me. Rest assured, I'm not doing this to make friends. I need you, you need me. Simple as that.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
Full database access. Crap! Someone took the hard drive with the test subject files. Can't we catch a fucking break?
Do not fret. Tenacity and deductive reasoning should lead the team to the hard drive.
Interesting. There's an encrypted file in the database written by Technical Officer Anya Tanofsky. Clever minx kept the secret workshop that, quote, can be found if you're so inclined, though most will be refused.
So everything we did to get this under control meant nothing. It's all unraveling again.
Are you surprised? Our former director had 6 years to poke and prod the dark ether. Personally, I have anticipated this for some time.
Dr. Modi lost her mind. It's only fair you should, too.
Thank you. From her rigor mortised hand to yours. Sticky fingers. Stolovsky refers to this as a multiphasic resonator. It will lead you to the lost power source. That resonator plugs into the oscillation calibrator back at Tanovsky's workshop.
Okay, it wants numbers. Now what?
I could probably take a bullet and spit it right back out.
If you can't be bothered to think for yourself, come pay me to do the thinking for you.
Somebody pay me not to kill him.
Oh, look who's so smart. Too smart for Dr. Peck's help. That just shows how dumb you are.
Sending Frank! CIA commander, the goddamn bug wrangler. Fuck my
Max Arvon.
Even after all these years, I can't help but wonder if Ravlov is not alive. Or if the director got him too.
Our Russian friend is a survivor. I am confident he's still out there, somewhere, being all dark and
peace.
Or specimen. You're dead meat now.
Christmas in July.
close and very personal.
Multiphasic resonator calibrated. Target located. Loading coordinates.
About damn time. By the way, I've decrypted more Tanofsky files. Genis Global Ops developed an artificial intelligence called the Synaptic Algorithm Module. I want access. Just think of all the secrets it knows. State, it may require several phase changes to solidify.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna
Strange.
Work all this pent
that
up rage in no time.
Seems attuned to the illusion. Okay, Amp says it's snack time. Now that it has turned to gas, we inch closer to success.
Fill that one, don't you? Destination marked.
give its constituent atoms a vigorous shaking. Make it behave.
You lost your head a long time ago. I just made it official.
Scientists will go to any lengths in the name of research. But not that I have any personal experience with such matters.
This thing better be worth it.
Artificial intelligence Tanofsky's files mentioned might be our ticket off this island. I don't know how aware it is, but if I lay on the old peck charm with some binary sweet talk, it might just tell us what hole Richtofen crawled into.
I'm making it extra mutual. I swear I'll pop a skull for every day this prison skull remains.
Double points.
Let's hope the juice was worth the squeeze.
Tastes like iodine and dirty bandages.
Treading in dog shit. If dog shit blew your legs off.
Rock smart, man.
Heads! You lose.
Boom.
All right, Nick. Don't tell me you've changed.
I didn't lie to you. Richtofen stole my life's work. To make him pay, I need your help. Which is nice, because you need mine.
Tear them to pieces!
Raptor 1 is experiencing mechanical failure. That's still not feasible right now.
Off by those tentacles.
Just so you know, I will not be slowing down.
Pretty sure the warranty's voided, but that's your problem now.
You're a fucking bullet sponge, but I got your ass.
Port in his holding tank, then he should be able to hear you.
He may not want to come out once he sees the damn corpse convention.
gotta be some way to unseal it.
I think my joints are finally starting to loosen up.
And the knuckle draggers who ran security must have had a failsafe to remember the keypad code.
Last time I drank this, I got explosive diarrhea. You fuckheads like my plasma death ball? And painless. Not that I give a shit about the pain.
He's been in there a while. Hope he's in a good mood.
That thing!
just need to feed! Look at me, it's suffering!
So sorry.
Save it, Peck. I don't need sorry right now. I need to get even. Whatever else we do, we're gonna kill everyone responsible for what they did to Nathan. Got it? Especially that syndicate trash Franco, who sold him to Modi for his sick experiments.
I am many things, but sick is not one of them.
What the hell?
Oh, I've been watching your progress from my sub. Frankly, I'm amazed you're still alive. But let's face it, you are never getting off that island.
You are fucking dead, Modi! I don't care how far you run, you'll pay for what you did to Nathan!
And for everything you put us through these past 6 years!
And you're giving back my goddamn warheads!
I don't think so, Dr. Peck. I'm just counting the minutes till you're all torn apart.
We are gonna get her. Right.
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Okay, I found the protocol to access the Janus AI system. I'm gonna need you to input the command via a PC in the communications room. Got it? Chop chop!
Copy that. Now shut the fuck up.
A keycard! Most promising.
So many locks. So many possibilities.
Chapter 1, ready to engage!
rage in no time. Sorry, no group discounts.
Shit, the island's connection to Janus HQ has been physically cut.
The network cables could be manually reconnected, in theory.
Yeah, maybe they'll get lucky and find some node connectors.
Cooking up a wiretap. A really big wiretap.
Fixing the network won't help. The outbreak hit every Project Janus facility. Whoever you hope to contact is already dead.
Bring back my inversion warheads or I swear I'll...
You'll do nothing. And I'd rather die than return to that island.
Got to say punch button.
Sound like Agent Maxis.
She was my first code. The true Samantha Maxis sacrificed herself to save your world.
Yeah. May she, rest in peace.
Do not worry, Pat. I do not care to do anything. My priority is to get you all off that island.
Well, if you can hijack Modi's mini sub, we can get back my warhead. And make our getaway.
I can do that, but I will need your assistance. Everyone gather at the guard station.
Easy when the target wants a match.
I instructed Peck and Strauss to assemble this device.
Hey, we didn't build this thing so it could sit in the damn floor.
They will boost my signal enough to reach Modi's sub and override its controls.
Move your ass, people. Modi could be halfway to Japan by now.
Have fun out there. Patient 13 certainly will.
established. Overriding submarine controls.
Ha! In your fucking face, Modi!
Damn you!
Checkmate, Doctor.
So, you convinced the synaptic algorithm module to assist you? Well, I have a little remote control surprise of my own. Authorization code RM75. Activate Apocalypse Protocol.
Arming self-destruct system. Commencing countdown to thermonuclear detonation.
Oh dear, I'm afraid the entire island will soon be vaporized. Sam, can you deactivate the detonator?
No, and you don't have time to reach minimum safe distance. Your only option is to deactivate them manually.
Submarine to the docking area.
Splendid. The door to the docks is on the lower floor of our lab.
Roll out the welcome wagon. Just don't damage my warheads. Welcome back, Dr. Modi. We'll be taking that submarine now.
Beck! You're an idiot! And these thugs of yours are less than idiots. None of you can begin to appreciate the things I accomplished here. You aren't qualified to best.
No! Our warheads! God damn it! My God! Was that patient 13? Something's happening. Aesthetic energy spiking off the chart. Has mutated. I am fearful of its new capabilities. Why wait to see what they are? Get it dead, people!
Are we relying on blunt force trauma, or is there a strategy?
died for gobbling up my warheads!
I would not celebrate just yet.
No shit, Strauss. You've got a ways to go. Sorry to interrupt your miserable shit-sucking existence.
too much for you.
I'm sure shit doing my part.
I think he's gone for good. You're a fucking idiot. At least you learn from your mistakes,
right? Either he dies or we do. That's the only way this ends.
Thank you.
revelation, fat faces!
Next. Sucks it won't include a hot shower.
Today must have been very difficult for you, Pack. Humiliating even. But at least we eliminated that monster and Moldy. Gather in the guard station. I have a proposal that I believe may interest you.
For bringing back Maxis. It better be good.
It is. I have scraped all Project Janus files classified Director's Eyes only. Richtofen is obsessed with an ancient relic called the Sentinel Artifact. He believes it has the ability to manipulate a form of protomatter called Prima Materia.
You can't be serious. The term comes straight from medieval alchemy. Ask me to believe such horseshit. I am a man of science.
As is Director Richtofen, Dr. Strauss. The artifact is believed to be somewhere in the Principality of Avalon. He hired a criminal organization, the French Syndicate, to find it. They are interrogating a man called Gabriel Kraft. Your former associate, Sergei Ravanov, now employed by the Syndicate, abducted him on the orders of his boss, Franco.
I'm in.
Enjoy your revenge, young lady. I'm not chasing after an old wives' tale.
Oscar, we've all seen things that seemed impossible. And Richtofen is no fool. If he and Sam believe that this artifact can actually bring her back, we have to try. We can't give up on her. She never gave up on us.
She's right. Let's see for ourselves if this Sentinel thing is the real deal.
Agreed. But I still want to know where that bastard Richtofen is hiding.
Unknown. He may be en route to Avalon to collect the artifact.
Then let's find it before he does.
Heads up, people! Helo's ready! But the storm's getting worse! We gotta go, now!